We lost two really big names in pop music. Eddie Money passed away on Friday, and yesterday we lost Cars frontman Rick Ocasek, one of the two guys who wrote great music and had a good time performing, and, you know, they're up in a big band in the sky. Yeah. That's how I look at it. Just everybody's rocking out. Aretha's playing the piano. Everybody's playing guitars. It's all kind. You know, I'm in no rush to get up there. But it gives you something to look forward to.